slide along with every other document that I share with you. Okay? So let's just start with number one, our class officers for 2024. As you can see, class president Aiden Heisley, vice president Ashlyn, secretary is Tucker, treasurer is Cooper, and we do have an at-large rep. Closed and I'm with a student, she little bit about senior 2024 class. If you have not joined this yet, you need to do so immediately. You will find the following documents located in that classroom. Senior timeline, we'll talk about here in just a second. The sample activities list of resume. Senior profile, fall individual interview sign up. This presentation and the transcript request form. If you've not signed up for this, you need to do so as soon as possible. Again, that's the only place where you're going to locate those documents. Now, I've already had a half a dozen requests for transcripts, and those have been via email, and I've taken that up to this point, but from here on out, the only way you get a transcript processed in our office is to utilize transcript request form that is located in the classroom. Do not send me an email. Do not catch me in the hallway and say, hey, Mr. Riggins, I need you to send me a transcript to Brian. That worked up to this point, but now we need to make it a little bit more official. You need to give me 5 days to process a transcript. If you ask me on Monday, I can usually process it every Friday or at the end of the school week. It has to be that week. So if we don't have school on that Friday, I'll process it. So your best bet to get something sent off is to ask me, or turn this request in on Monday or over the weekend. I'll get it done by that Friday. Again, class code is located down below. I see that the vast majority of you have already signed up. That's fantastic. Very briefly, I want to mention this. Seminars. When I said this meeting's mandatory, that's true. These three meetings are voluntary. I usually get 20, 25 kids, depending upon the topic. October, we talked a little bit about campus visits. We talked a little bit about how you fill out an application for admission, among some other things. Some of you might already be done with that. Some of you maybe already know how to do that. Some of you may not be planning on going on to college. That's fine. We do this seminar here. It's 22 minutes. We go as fast as we can, but I try to chunk this a little bit for you so your senior year does not seem so overwhelming, okay? Again, October 9th will be the first one. Focus will be on that. One in the middle of the year, we change maybe a little bit more towards FAFSA, scholarships, that type of thing.